With classes canceled at Temple University today, it was a bit eerie on campus. Photojournalist Ankit Patel in North Philadelphia, where you could count on one hand the number of students who braved the cold and walked outside. Fortunately, Temple tells us dining halls and the library did stay open.